Unsigned,
undiscovered, and under the radar music.
So here we are then, backstage. It's dusk. It's the sort of time when they start switching on all the lights here at the Witchwood Festival. We're next to some very nice green corrugated fence, yeah, and a toilet. I'm with Steve Attridge and the Sleeping Giants. How are you?
Very well, okay. Loved it.
Now, everyone would think that you're Steve Attridge because normally the name takes after the front man of the group.
How does this kind of work? Well, Steve's the songwriter. He pulled in himself to come do the vocals for the project so far.
Yeah, it started off as a recording project, really. Just been sending the songs off, BBC introducing, and they gave us the opportunity. And so we quickly put something together for a live project and hopefully pulled it off.
So this is your first ever
first live gig? Yeah, that's right.
Wow. What's your voice like then?
Terrible.
I can vouch for that as well.
Really?
He puts down kind of a scratch vocal for me to get the idea of what he wants me to do in the studio. The cats leave the house, put it that way. Sorry, Steve, but they do, don't they?
It is true.
When the songs kind of come out the other end of that process, out the other end of the studio, are they exactly what they sound like in your head?
Better. Well, that's the thing with working with Paul and Andrew. You know, I mean, they are brilliant. And if you've got a good song, they'll turn into a great song.
Paul's got such big ears, hasn't he? He hears everything, you know. He's very polite about it through the glass when you're in there doing your thing.
He doesn't shout much.
He'll press the talk back and just go, yeah, should we do it again?
Okay. And Paul is the chap who's also lost his voice.
He has lost his voice, but he wouldn't have spoken anyway, probably. He's not a mute, he can speak.
No, we're halfway through it. I mean, it's an album. It was a recording project, still is. So just going to keep recording the tracks. Keep sending them off and see what happens.
But you're probably now inspiring yourself because originally you had these song ideas that were one inspiration, but now you hear them and they're better. I guess there's a lot of itchy feet now as to how do I showcase these?
Yeah, and I'm just desperate to get back in the studio and trying things, not being afraid to be experimental and change things up and see what comes of it. It's quite enjoyable, really.
So when you're not doing music, what's the day job?
Work on a holiday home park, family business, the Ranch Caravan Park in Honeybourne.
Are we giving yourself gigs there, like Butlins? That's how it started. Oh, really?
Yeah, we weren't very good to begin with. It all developed from there, and yeah, that's how it all started.
Well, some wonderful tracks that you're producing. Stay at it, because, you know, I'm sure that there's something good to come out of it at the end, and hopefully the journey so far hasn't been a too unpleasant one.
No, it's been great. I've really enjoyed it.
Cheers.
BBC introducing in Hereford and Worcester
with Andrew Marston.
Be part of it.
Thank you very much. Good afternoon. Evening.
Stare into the same old space. How can I talk to you? Hide it all and walk away. And we can blame ourselves, like we always said. It never ends. Yeah, you know it never ends. Into the hourglass. Where are you now? Into the hourglass. Where are you now? You say a change is as good as a rest. You say a change is as good as a rest. You say a change. As good as red. I see it change, it change, it change. Is as good as red.
Steve Attridge sat to my left here. We're all sporting very similar haircuts this evening, especially for Witchwood. It's all choice, obviously. So that song was called Hourglass. So this next song is called Can't Believe That You're Gone. And again, written by Steve Attridge here to my left. Thank you very much, indeed. Okay, so my name's Andrew James. This here to my right is Paul Johnston. Steve records his songs at Paul's studio in Bidford, Rhythm Studios, and Steve brought me in to do the vocals. So we're really just a studio project, so it's actually a real pleasure for us to get together and do lots and lots of rehearsals. We didn't. And we actually got called a supergroup, which I've never been called that before, so thank you very much for that. So this is called Feel the Love, another song by Steve Attridge.
I never saw it coming. I was just waiting for more. You never gave me answers. I always always giving up. Whoa, always gave it up.
Thank you very much indeed. This next song is called Find the Light.
Caught between a rock and a hard place, in between the shadows, leading you home, stepping to a new dawn. Make it your own. Go lightly, go lightly. Find your cornerstone. She goes down to the water, waiting for a wave to catch her. Still she smiles in the shade. The dream she sails away to find the light. Oh, she sails away to make it right. Oh, she sails away. Caught between a rock and a hard place, waiting in the meantime. She calls me one night. Suddenly the silence feels alright. Yes, I'll crash and I'll stumble, or maybe we'll collide. She wakes up to the corner, takes her like a hurricane. You can't stop people falling if you just can't.
carry the weight to find the light. No, she sails away to make it right. No, she sails away, don't keep it on inside. No, she sails away. Do you find the sun shine over me? When you can't keep it low, it helps you believe. And if you find the sun shine over me, when you can't keep it low, it helps you believe. Or does it feel so in between the shadows, leading you home. Step into a new dawn, make it your own. Going lightly, find your cornerstone.
Thank you. This next one is called Gold Rush.
Things that we had just fade away. Forced into a corner, it all got too much. And your dreams are just waking them hold up like dust. She knows why she speaks like she does. Don't say it's all been erased. Now I see the signs through the haze. But I need your love like a gold rush on my way. Hold on, hold on. Don't say it's all been erased. I see the signs through the haze, but I need your love like a gold rush. On my way, hold on, hold on. Don't say it's all been a race, and I see the signs through the haze, but I need like a gold rush. On my way, hold on, hold on.
Thank you very much indeed. So, this is our penultimate song. It's a track we've all been working on a little bit, actually. I hope you like it. We've never played this one live before. And it's called Loving Your Soul.
Life you feel, but you think that's for the best. I wanna be your souvenir. You take me, but you can't take all the rest. By a storm, fix it up and make it better. We'll make it sorry, cause we'll miss you when it's gone. And don't slow me down, and don't slow me down, cause I'm right with you now. Cause you're standing up for something you believe in. Your mama, she said, don't you go that way. Girl, ooh, you got something playing on your mind. I think it's something you should say. You should not stand to rock the boat you're sailing. But your daddy, he said, why can't you be told? It's time to test the water. The righteous fire to which you speak. Will every son and daughter make a promise that the strong support the weak? But don't slow me down, but don't slow me down, cause I'm right with you now. Cause I'm standing up for something you believe in. But your mama, she said, don't you go that way. Oh, ooh, you got something playing on your mind. I think it's something you should say. You're not scared to rock the boat you're sailing. But your daddy, he said, why can't you be told? I'm right with you now. You're standing up for something you believe in. But your mama, she said, don't you go that way. Oh, ooh, you got something playing on your mind. I think it's something you should say.
Thank you very, very much indeed. So this is our last song. Thank you very much for having us, BBC Introducing Tent. Thank you to Steve for choosing to use Paul Johnston and myself for his records. We're going to finish with this song, again by Steve Attridge to my left. It's called Ghost. Thank you very, very much for listening to us.
I'll put my cards upon the table and watch you throw them on the floor. I can catch you for an angel, and that's not what you're looking for. I only go explain why you occupy my mind. You do nothing for me, you won't want to waste my time. You look straight through me like a ghost. You look straight through me like a ghost.
to my right. My name's Andrew James, and this is the magnificent songwriter Steve Attridge. Thank you very much. Enjoy the rest of your weekend. I hope it stays sunny. Thank you very much indeed.
See our session snaps right now.
bbc.co.uk/Hereford and Worcester/introducing.
My name's Nick. I'm from Horsham.
That's quite a way away, isn't it?
It is. It's in West Sussex.
Is this your first Witchwood?
No, I came last year. It's a bit muddier, but I'm having a good time so far this year.
It's always a bit sticky underfoot here.
It is.
What bands are you looking forward to seeing this weekend?
Obviously the Stranglers, the Levellers.
Obviously, yeah.
Lee Thompson's Scar Orchestra I'm particularly looking forward to. Ex-Madness Man.
We've just heard Steve Attridge in the Sleeping Giants. Giants. What do you think of them?
I've never heard them before, but we're enjoying it. We're having a beer, we're sitting here enjoying ourselves. It was very, very enjoyable.
Is this your first Witchwood?
It is actually, yes.
Okay, and what bands have you got planned to see this weekend?
Mainly the Levellers.
Okay.
Been a Levellers fan since the 80s, so mainly the Levellers.
Just heard Steve Attridge and the Sleeping Giants. What did you think of them?
I thought they were very good. I'll probably stay in this tent for most of the festival, actually, apart from the Levellers.
Oh, you won't be making a mistake there. Enjoy it. Thank you.
My name's Julian. I'm from Coventry. I'm a Witchwood virgin. Well, from what I heard, they were very good. Enjoyed them a lot.
With the Garage family from Flavery, we thought they were wonderful. Really fantastic. A beautiful sound, and we danced, and it was lovely.
I'm Yvonne. This is Fraser, and we're from Cambridge.
What act are you looking forward to seeing this weekend?
Boomtown Rats.
We've just heard Steve Attridge and the Sleeping Giants. You heard the BBC introducing tent. What did you think of them?
They were brilliant. We'll look them up when we get home.
Hello, what's your name? Where are you from?
Nikki. I live in Tewkesbury, Ashchurch. First time I've been to a festival like this. Do Upton Jazz Festival frequently, and that's really good, and the Blues Festival.
Oh, so even though you're relatively local, this is the first Witchwood you've been to?
It is, yeah.
What acts are you looking forward to seeing this weekend?
The Stranglers.
It's my first music festival.
First music festival ever?
Yes.
What band are you looking forward to seeing this weekend?
Just anything. It's my 50th birthday. We're having everything.
Did you hear the last act?
Yes. They were absolutely fabulous.
We stumbled on these by accident, but they were excellent. We've just seen 10cc and we're looking forward to the Stranglers later on.
Okay, so am I. We've just heard Steve Attridge and the Sleeping Giants. What did you think of them?
Brilliant. Yeah, really enjoyed them. I love live music and they were excellent.
If you're writing music in Herefordshire and Worcestershire, be part of it. Upload your music to bbc.co.uk/Hereford and Worcester/introducing.